Hi everyone, and welcome to the iPhoneTricks.org YouTube channel. In today's episode, I'll show you how to set up the new iOS 14 backtap feature that allows you to trigger quick actions on your iPhone just by double or triple tapping the back of your iPhone. So let's dive right into it. To enable the feature and set it up, we have to tap on Settings. Then we have to scroll for accessibility and tap on touch. Now we scroll all the way down to the back tab. Notice the explanation, double or triple tap on the back of your iPhone to perform actions quickly. Tap it. And now we have to set the quick actions for these gestures. First, for the double tap, we have either the option to choose the accessibility shortcut. Then we have some system functions, including control center, lock screen, reachability, screenshot. Then we have some accessibility features, scroll gestures, and you can also assign a specific shortcut from your shortcuts app. Okay? To demonstrate this feature, I'll select, let's say, the control center with a double tap. And for the triple tap, I'll pick assistive touch. Okay, so after activating the iOS 14 backtap feature, we are back to the home screen to demonstrate it. I'll take the iPhone in my hand and notice what happens when I double tap it. One, two, control center pops up. I double tap again, one, two, control center disappears. One more time, one, two. You can also slide it off. This time I'll triple tap, one, two, three. Voila, the assistive touch menu button is displayed. If I triple tap again, it disappears. You can edit the quick actions from the same settings menu. Tap on double tap or triple tap and select something else. For example, like notification center, or perhaps a screenshot would be more useful because it prevents you from simultaneously pressing the side button and the volume up button. You only double tap the back of the screen and you'll have a screenshot. Let's test it out. One, two. See? Screenshot done. For the triple tap, you can also assign another quick action, anything available here on the list, including shortcut. I would suggest accessibility shortcut perhaps, but for this to work, you have to have the accessibility shortcut configured. This is done from the main accessibility menu. So another quick iOS 14 tip allows you to long press and go all the way back to accessibility. And here you scroll to the accessibility shortcut where you can pick the one that you desire. I hope that these iOS 14 tips are useful for you. If you enjoy them, don't hesitate to like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and visit iPhoneTricks.org daily for tips and tricks related to your favorite Apple products. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Bye bye.